crazy lift ever gonna work?
Yeah, once you find the damn fuse.
Those idiots still haven't found a way to fix this station.
Come on, son, let's find that fuse.
Okay, so this level is typical because Carrington, being an old man, dies very easily.
Get rid of these clowns. I'll brief Jones.
Should be a guy right there. Come on. Oh, fuck you. You just had to move just when I shot. I'm not leading my shots now, that's on me. Finally dead. Took you long enough, didn't it? There's another guy there that needs some killing. I really thought that I'd caught you guys, but apparently not. We don't really need to be stealthy with this section, we can just go in guns blazing. There's not a lot of enemies here to begin with.
Alert!
And whatever there are, apparently don't die to headshots. And I dislike this game's scheme where E means reload, unless and until you get the interact option otherwise. And that's where we get the damn key. We need a fuse for this panel here. This section is easy. The next section is the one that is difficult, primarily because of how the enemies just hone in to Carrington, and he, being the old man that he is, dies super easily. Fuse obtained.
All clear. Jones is waiting for us down there.
Go, go,
Let's
go!
Get out of here. Did you hear me? Cover
yes,
me.
I did.
Aim for the head!
Oh, come on. That's better. Like, that's seemingly the only way that I could manage to do it, because no matter how much I tried before, I just could not get those guys to die. Instead of Carrington, I mean. That's
plug in the fuse and start this POS. Let's get the hell out of here.
I hope there won't be another defend Carrington section. I thought there was only one of those. Come on, Carrington, we need to go upstairs. Now, the last time I was here, there was nobody here, but I sure do hope that. In front of the cable car cabin. Now, where is Carrington?
Over down here. Yeah, I'm a present for you.
Yeah, what's that? Are we gonna go in?
Look out! Behind!
More! Where did these guys keep coming from? And where's Carrington?
Here, they're not gonna just let us get away.
Ooh, nice.
Your amnesia really set us back, son.
Damn, we were so close to finding the bastards!
The night you disappeared, you were about to ID number one. But naturally, none of that rings a bell now. Listen, There are 20 of them, son. 20 conspirators hiding behind numbers. Captain Steve Rowland was one of them, the notorious number 13. He killed the president, but his accomplices betrayed him and hired the mongoose to kill him. And today he actually is dead.
Well, then who am I?
They're back. Watch out! Get down!
Oh no.
The cable's gonna snap!
Come on, get moving.
I'll go first to create a diversion. Cover.
Gotta find a place to shoot the grappling hook.
We can probably find a place here. Well, that's convenient, isn't it?
This way. This way, son.
I need to protect Carrington, so I should probably stay by him. Okay, I need to... I dislike how you cannot change guns while you're reloading in this game. And how accurate the ARs are. It's like I can't even hit a single shot. I'm not hitting even a single shot there. Okay, time to switch to this gun then. Takes so much time, my god. I need to heal up now.
Okay. Is the coast clear?
Yeah, go!
The chopper's just past the hill. We're gonna make it.
Let us hope so. Come on, Carrington.
Alarm!
2 o'clock.
Damn grunts indeed. They're gonna be more over this hill here. One of them is gonna be wielding an RPG. The one that pops over the top, I mean. Where are they?
Hey! Don't let me down, son!
Wait, are they more? What's going on?
Watch out!
For who? For whom to watch out?
Ah.
I see. Okay, who's... There's somebody else here, right there. That was a headshot. Did not count though.
Go.
Alright, Carrington, I'll go. What are you gonna do though? I wonder why I don't have the RPG. Picked one up in the previous level.
Look out! Behind you!
Behind me? Oh. Now, don't you die, Carrington. Because if you die, then I'm not getting paid. Anybody else?
Hurry up, they spotted me! I can't hold out forever!
Roger, roger, coming.
I'm gonna get that bitch!
Good luck to you. I was trying to ADS, not shoot that guy. Let me grab all of your loot. What a tearful reunion there.
The chopper won't stop. I need your help, General. Follow me.
Really? Now we gotta hold out here until help arrives. Can we use this at least? Just hoping that we can.
Cover us. I'll take a look at these.
Let's hope that I don't die first. Because I, for one, am also close to my death. Yep, can't even select anything right now.
Okay,